If you are selling, donating, or returning your Roku device, there's a very important step you need to know about. It's called the factory reset. Roku says the factory reset is going to clear most of the data from your Roku device and restore the device to the factory default configuration. So your personal preferences erased, your Roku account unlinked, and settings are reset. I'm giving an old Roku Ultra to a friend, so I thought I'd show you how this works. I'm starting here on the home screen, and then I'm going to select settings. From there, I'll scroll down and select system, and then you want to choose advanced system settings. Not system update, not system reset, more on those later. And after you click advanced system settings, you will see factory reset. After you follow these on-screen instructions, your Roku will restart, and you'll know that the factory reset was complete. When you see this select a language screen, this is just like what it looks like when you first bought your Roku and launched it for the first time. There's also a physical reset key on your Roku. For my Roku Ultra, it's on the back of the device. For your device, it may be on the side. And if you do it this way, you want your Roku device on, and then you're gonna press and hold that reset for about 10 seconds for the factory reset to complete. Now, all that's for a factory reset, but if you're troubleshooting issues with your Roku, only do a factory reset as a last resort. First, you want to check the batteries, make sure that your internet connection is strong, and see if your HDMI cable is connected securely. If those steps don't do anything, you may want to try a system restart. This has worked for me in the past when my Roku has started to lag or freeze a little bit. Access this option from the settings, then click System, and then System Restart. But if you're like me and you perform that factory reset to either sell, donate, or return your Roku device, just make sure to include everything that came with the Roku, like the remote and power adapter. Give this video a like if you found it helpful, and find ways to save on streaming TV and more on my website, michaelsavesdeals.com. Thanks for watching. Have a great day.